Oh no. Oh Jesus. Exit. Okay. Nice. Immediately, first thing first, just a fuck up. He immediately touches the goddamn screen set. So yeah, I'm gonna be
doing a medieval.
A medieval. Yes. That. Can I? Hold on. I meant this over there. Wow. Fantastic. It literally just took me 1 second to drag that shit back into place. Ah, my ears! There. No, I don't want ray tracing. What the fuck is this? Okay, quest. Codex. Alright. Hey, you know what? I just noticed I had the fucking desktop audio muted. This is voiced. God, my eyes. The fuck? Okay. Set off a V. Nine. There you go. Accept. AMD, FSR, area method. Auto soul mode. HUD. Alright. Off. Minimal. Fall. Minimal. Or can I just shrink it down to... Let me just put it on a full. Yeah, that's perfect. 10 out of 10 perfect. Message size. I would like to see what the font is, but... Oh my god. Alright, that's not... I'll leave this. Going to the ancient. Hello! And hard difficulty. More enemies, normal pickups. What is this? Medium. This is easy. Let's go for hard. Give me pain. What is this? You're not worthy. Turn back. Fuck you. Portal 2, Estral Equinox. Well, I guess I have to go through Estral Equinox. Travel to Estral. Yep. This is two worlds to proceed. He laws overrun our sacred lands, freedom. Press tab for portal locations. What the fuck? Is this? Hello? Selenic Stronghold. Do I climb? Oh, there's water. Yee! Watch it kill me. Oh. It does not. Press up to see level stats. Okay. Take him away. This is our homie. What the fuck? Wasn't really that big of a secret, but a giant soul. Water and blood. Soul and fire, water and blood. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I will. Oh.
Whoa, what the fuck? Whee!
Oh, that was fun. But I was like, nothing. And I think I missed something. Oh, it's there. Nothing. Come here! Hello? Anybody here? What's all? Alright, so I guess that's... What do you... Oh, you're still alive. Where? What is here? Secret air phone. Whisper's Edge. Oh, hey! Still going? Oh no. They can't attack from far. This wasn't really a secret, but okay. Fire upon the... Oh. No! Okay, that happens. Nice. Hey, open. Oh, hi. Yep. Anything else? Who goes there? Big boy. No, wow. Really cool and fun puzzle. I'm not even supposed to be shitting on this game. I do like this game. That, you know, kind of feels a little bit samey. Fire in the position of... Okay. Oh. Oh, okay. That's it. That's what I just do. But... Medieval. A medieval doom. Aha. Hello. Alright, that was kind of cool, that shit. Gliding sort. Beam. Swings. Oh, up here. Torch power up. Why is torch a power up? Voltride's secret power reveals with overkill.
Okay.
Hello? Anybody home?
Oh.
Up, I say. Okay. Okay, so the overkill of it is just explosions.
So it's like the staff, but oh god.
This is still my most favorite soul power. How to get there? Can't see shit. Those who would worship the sun are blind. Well, if they look into the sun, yeah, they are probably blind. Anyways. Up I go. Hello. So we have conflict in the form of moon cultists versus sun cultists. Okay. Scholar! I didn't know I could get that. The Vault of Mint. Oh, princess. What the fuck is it? Play ball! Come on in, Simon. Welcome to the jam. Come on inside and welcome to the gym. Come on inside if you want. Oh, there's. Our leader, Guardian of the Moon, he now dreams of death and pain. Okay. You need the silver key. It's up there. Feel the jazz at this point. Like something's missing with this. But I can't quite put my finger on it. Midnight moonlight, sun begun. Oh, there's the explosive ball thrower. No platforms. Whatever shall I do? Orange Mara, man. Mana. What is this? I haven't been here before, actually. Oh, nice. More enemies.
I will if you worry.
What is, but yes, it doesn't feel as fun. Oh, I can still attack while dead. Oh. You know, actually. Yeah, no, I'm gonna quit here. That's. Don't know, I think I'm just gonna well, what other game to go for then? Cause a medieval was I don't know. I mean, I don't have any viewer to really see much.